tell me. Show pretty that pretty, pretty again, brothers. All right. You know it shows a groove when you got your girl and your paw got it some dark spot. 2 miles away from the park, deep in the woods. And all of a sudden you try to be melancholy and sweet. Up and go into her ignorant bag. But for somehow, some reason, you know you're probably knowing the young lady for a long time, you're going to school together, and you're probably still going to school together. You want to back up, but you just can't quit. You just can't quit. You want to leave, but stuff keep pulling you back. Ain't it nice? I don't like the rain as much as I like the dust dark thing, you understand? The sun is down real low. I just can see the fellas now in ham. Fellas in ham, I know what they're doing. Danny know what I'm talking about. Play it again, fellas. Play it sweet. Play it sweet and soft.
Glimpses of an image. Glimpses of an image of ourselves now, from glints of our past, to wear like a mask of our black nature for all to know us by. A garment, pose, smile, a grimace, stance, style. Tattoos on oaken soles, carvings on mahogany hearts. Thinly veiled, see the she-child clasp hands and nimbly leap into ritual dance, ushering in the green spring. So young, fresh, firmly planted those patterning feet on the drumming earth. Enrolled. See Hannibal, Othello, and shades like ivy along the walls of Timbuktu. And behind them, see the splendor of the pyramids. And regally sunning, and jeweled, and perfumed, see Aida, and Cleopatra, and Sheba. See in moonlit glimmer those middle passages bruised with pain on slave ships, in dungeons, smoldering in torrid tombs of Western industrial nightmares, buried in cotton coffins of the South. Glimpses of a memorable past, fragments of the dimmed soul of a people of destiny to fix as an image, to mirror us in our negritude, our collective Afro-based consciousness, nobly irrevocably, we emerge to become who we are, and we are black, beautiful, precious, proud.
Garbage cans laying all over the street, brother shooting brother, when the pain's broken, torn up cars on the sidewalk, won't nobody clean it up. And all this pollution, I can hardly breathe, y'all.
Watching my country fall apart because the other fella won't do his part. Poison in the air, y'all, that I breathe. There was another way, y'all, I would be, 'cause it's me.
All I do is moan. Keep on moaning. My heart is stupid, babe. All I Just move your hips with the music from side to side. Is it she has? At first I thought it was infatuation, but ooh, it lasted so long. Now I find myself wanting to marry you and take you home. I know you send me. I know you send me, darling. You send me. Honesty do, honesty do, honesty do. At first I thought it was infatuation, but ooh, it lasted so long. Now I find myself wanting to marry you and take you home. I know you send me. I know you send me, darling. You send me. Honesty do, honesty do, honesty do.
Sweet, your love is all right. In Oakland, California, there's a big housing complex known as Clinton Park. And in this particular housing complex, there's a sweet little girl who I love and adore so much. And if you would give me a moment of your time, I'd like to tell you. In Clinton Park there lives a sweet little girl. That she my whole world, yeah. She brightens up my days just when I'm dreary and dark, yeah. And my heart and my soul belongs to the girl. Working for
her. Who knows
when I get my kiss? And each day she waits there to greet me. When I walk through that door,
she's there to greet me. I'm in heaven when my baby needs me.
She keeps the flame of love burning brightly in my heart. Yeah. 'Cause you see, my heart and my soul belongs to the girl.
I've prayed for, my dear. Shabba-dab, shabba-dab, shabba-dab,
give me more happiness.